Guitar Kurt Cobain played during his MTV Unplugged performance has sold for more than $6 million. Their Nevada frontman used the 1959 Martin guitar for the performance only 5 months before his death. Now, bidding for that guitar started at $1 million, but bids quickly escalated. The Australian businessman who bought it says that he plans to sell it after showing the guitar around the world, all in an effort to help other artists.